with Benintendi at first. Punch to the right side. Carter will go to second base with a run coming in, and they get the out at second base as Betts scores. And the Red Sox take a 1-0 lead.